How many eggs are there? There are four groups of eggs. There are seven eggs in each group. Let's count in sevens to find the total. 7, 14, 21, 28. There are 28 eggs altogether. 4 sevens are 28. 4 times 7 equals 28. How many cubes are there? There are 8 groups of cubes. There are 7 cubes in each group. Let's count in sevens to find the total. 7, 14, 21, 28, 35, 42, 49, 56. There are 56 cubes altogether. 8 sevens are 56. 8 times 7 equals 56. Count in sevens. 7, 14, 21, 28, 35, 42, 49, 56, 63, 70. The multiplication table of 7.